Yeseu. Adinho. Rivelino, and they mustn't allow him space for shooting, because his shooting can be deadly. Gilles. 1-0, and Corrigan didn't even see it. Corrigan just didn't see it. Gilles beat the back Terry very easily, saw daylight, and that was that. Devastating finishing. Cherry left completely. The space was there, and the ball inside the near post, with Corrigan unable to get down quickly enough. A tremendous shot, and that was Brazilian attacking at its very best. 10 minutes gone, they lead 1-0.
Pattern in the second half, much the same as the first. England pressure, but no goals. Latchford to Francis.
Blatant, absolutely blatant. And the crowd entitled to be as upset as they are. Produce from this. One of the Brazilian players has got booked. He wasn't going to move. It's Batista. He wasn't going to move away from the ball till the wall was ready. Keegan. That is what they wanted. Keegan's shot. Deflected, I think, slightly by the wall, and Leo beaten. And that is no more than is deserved. The kick conceded in a dangerous place, blasted at the edge of the wall, and it may not have been touched. So, Keegan goes on the score sheet, and it's one each. 20 minutes left for play. And Keegan being spoken to now. Again.